These are the reports of the patient. Absolutely no oral medicine is being given for this particular patient. Diabetes mellitus before treatment. See, the fasting blood sugar is 252. Postprandial is 309. After treatment for 1 month, keeping malachite crystal with them, it is around 165 fasting and postprandial is 206. And no oral medicines is being given to this particular patient. It's only through manidharana. Of course, you need to scrutinize it through the reports. I don't ask you to oversight the reports. It should be kept to see whether you are in the right track or not in treating your particular patient. And this is very important. And this patient is not taking any anti-diabetic medicine even today. This is a report. It's an old report, 2017. Now it is 2019. The patient is still well under control. He is not having any diabetes features or any anti-diabetic medicine is being given to the patient. Next, please. Trishna Nivarana. Next. Astiva Shodhas. Next. These are the Bhagna, Chutihara, Shosha, Vivardhana. All the treatment protocols. Next. 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 Sandhivata Gauri Pashana. Unfortunately, Sandhivata, whenever you have a patient of OA, we never think of Gauri Pashana. We think of some Balya Dravyas, we do think of something like Shilajutu, everything. Gauri Pashana is never thought of. This is clinically indicated Gauri Pashana in Dasarangini. It should be given in conditions like Sandhivata. Next. Amavata and Vatarapta. Next. Rheumatic arthritis, as I told you, autoimmune disease, be treating him for a long time. Initially, you are unable to treat him if he is on some steroid dependent or methotrexate like drugs which has been dependent upon. Don't ask him to withdraw overnight. You need some time to get the situation to control. Start our medicines. Once the situation is well under control, withdraw the other medicines. See that he has maintained only our medicine. And even after our medicine is being given, even our medicine can be withdrawn to the patients. Once you address his autoimmune condition. We have many of such case reports of the patients with rheumatoid arthritis. Raised ESR, RA positive, CRP. CRP more than 200, 300, 500 order has come to 3, 4, 5. Possibly would have taken around 2 months, 3 months or 6 months duration. So this is how we can definitely address even such conditions of rheumatoid arthritis. With the set of drugs which has been prescribed here previously from the textbook itself. Nothing from our pockets. Next. Psoriatic arthritis, the same thing, only thing we add is here, we add Pravala. For anything like psoriatic arthritis like conditions, we are adding Pravala into the same composition. Next. So in case if the patient comes to you in Amavastha, give him with Mallagarbha Pottali, Vishagarbha Pottali, Vata Vidvamsa, Mrityunjayarasa, Ushnodaka, Rasna Saptaka Kvatas and Anupanam. In case if it is in a Pakvavastha, Samira Panaka Yogaraja Mishrana, Vallata Kavaleham, Tamragarbha Pottali with the Rasnadi Kvatam Dashamula with the Kshiram is given. In case if it is Jirnavastha, Hemagarbha Pottali, Abragarbha Pottali, Swarna Vasanta Mishrana, Swarna Yogaraja, Eranda Paka, Guda Pallataka with Kshira, Varunadi Kashayam and Rasnadi Kvatam is to be given. So these are the three various stages of rheumatoid arthritis. So either of these stages, whenever you have the illness, these are my protocols of treating the patient. Next. These are the Baya Shamanopacharas. Many things have been elaborated nowadays. Next. Osteoarthritis. Very strongly I recommend Abragarbha or Abrakavasma. You don't have Abragarbha Pottali with you, can give with Abrakavasma. Give him with any Balya Dravyas. Next. These are the other drugs like Chandraprabha, Punarnavadi, Abhyanga with Kottam Chukkadi and Vandana has been done. As I told you, I use Rasaushadis. Whenever you do like stockings or you do bandana, I keep a calcite crystal over there on the knee joint where the severity of the pain is there and do bandana to the patient. It absorbs that pain throughout the day. We can remove the bandage after 6 hours. So this can be done, which also acts as a knee brace, which also acts as a supportive medicine and also manidharana chikitsa, your as per norms of Ayurveda. Next, gouty arthritis, the same thing is given with Vishagarbha. Next, Virishya set of drugs. Next, the same Virishya set of drugs. Yeah, Virishya Stambaka and Venya Vardaka. Next, Stanya Samvardhana, Stri Pushpa Janana. People are worried about giving Gauri Pashana and Hartala preparations in PCODs. I give it along with it, I give Tankana because it is referred. tankanes pushpa janana karaka. You are worried about giving haratala to the female. Along with that due tankana, nothing will happen to her pushpa. She is still fertile. Next. Next. Yeah. Ayusha set of drugs which you already come across. Next. These are the few of the prescriptions like the Purna Chandrodaya, Tridhatu Garbha, Hemagarbha, Rasagarbha, Shilajatu. Next. Mutrava Shotas. Next. Run to the cases. Yeah. You can see the cases. This is a very recent report. You can see the date 9/11/19. Just the previous month, people were worried whether we can substitute the antibiotics, whether we can give any medicines and all. You can see the patient report, that is before treatment, the other one is after treatment. The medicine given there is, you can see the microscopy of urine, it is a 549 pus cells, E. coli was being detected, and how many organisms were there? You can see more than 1 lakh organisms. When the patient has come to me, he was almost in little syncope-like condition with severe fever. And you can see the patient report here only after 5 or 7 days. 5 days he was asymptomatic. After 7 or 8 days we are born with urine culture. You can see specimen urine microscope. Only one cell was seen. Culture report absolutely no growth. Zero growth. Here we are given is only Chandraprabhavati with Gandhakarasayana. We did not give any miraculous drug, unknown or unnoticed drug, or some references of some rare books. Absolutely no. Simple Chandra Prabha with Gandhaka Rasayana was given to this particular patient, and very recent report. You might say might be some history. No, this is past this month itself, 11th month. So this is a case report of the patient wherein we can substitute it with antibiotics as well. Absolutely, antibiotic was not being bought in front of the patient vision also. It was not seen to the patient. Only our drugs was being given. Next. These were the other prescriptions in case if you want for any of the urinary system disorders like Chandra Prabha, Badarashma, Trinakanta, Tamra Garbha, Rajata Garbha to be given to the patients. Next. Purishava Shrotas. Next. This is a case of ulcerative colitis, autoimmune disorder. So what I do is into the basti dravya, you give picha basti to the patient. This is very common while giving for ulcerative colitis. This is before treatment. You can see the condition of the patient here. It is so pathetic. The patient had nearly 40 to 60 bloody diarrhea per day. He was totally deteriorated. Totally deteriorated. And to this particular patient, we have given, of course, oral medicines like Hemagarbha, Pravala and Loha was given. Added to that, Picha Basti was given with the Pravala Garbha Potil as an ingredient. I added many of the rasaushadhis into Basti as well. So, whenever you have a patient with emergency, add Trailoka Chintamani into Basti. You have a patient with Jara, add Mrityunjaya Rasa into Basti. Similarly, it is a case of ulcerative colitis. I want a local treatment to the patient. I have added Pravala Garbha Potil into the Picha Basti. I am given to the patient. You can see the report of the same patient with a colonoscopic report within a possible days of 45. Now, next. This is a report after 45 days. It's significantly improved. You can see it after 45 days. Next. Yeah. What do you want here? Is totally normal and clinically asymptomatic. And even with the colonoscope, it has been addressed well. Still, what evidence you want? Only thing I ask is don't prescribe them nimusulide, don't prescribe them steroids. Give them our own medicines. They are definitely active. They are definitely active. And this is the response you can find in the patients. And we haven't given any steroid, we haven't given any allopathic medicine for this particular patient. It was only our own medicines was given with various routes of administration. Next. This is another case of ulcerative proctitis. This is a small child of 9 years. The same methodology was given, but she was unfit for giving Picha Basti because she was lean built and too small. So we have given it in the Matra Basti. We have mixed Pravala Garbha and we have given to the patient. You can see the reports before treatment ulcerative proctitis, after treatment normal study of the patient's colonoscopy report. Next. People are worried whenever it is proctitis, you need to do abdominal x-ray. So even that was done, it is totally normal. So there is no gross pathology or minor pathologies in either of the intestines. Next. In all the conditions which Shvedo or Shrotas, Mrityunjaya, Tribhuna Kirti, Pravala Garbha, Malla Garbha, Hema Garbha, Sarva Jwarantaka Loha and Jaimangala. Jaimangala believe a lot in all unaddressed pyrexia of unknown origin. Many times I do Jaimangala dress in the form of a potali and give it to the patient as well. Jaimangala potali. Even that is wonderful in treating all cases of Jwara. Next. Arthava Shrotas. Next. I'll say Hartala is a very good drug to do Pushpantaka. It kills the Pushpa. It is a Vikruta Pushpa. Let it die. I don't want the Vikruta Pushpa there. I give Hartala preparations to the patient suffering from PCOD. I want the Vikruta Pushpa to die. Along with that, try to see you give Tankana. You have Samyak Pushpa Janana, Vikruta Pushpa Nashana. Let it happen. Sometimes if the fertility rate means the family life is not completed, along with this I give them with Pushpa Dhanvarasa, even the fertility rate is increased. I have seen so many cases with PCOD wherein sonological changes, hormonal changes and also clinical changes are being well appreciated. The fertility rate was increased. She could give deliver, she could give birth to the child and leading a normal life. No hormonal changes as well. Next. Yeah, these are the prescriptions which you have. Next. So in case if you want any of the shrotasis where you are unable to diagnose, then you need to give Asadhya Roga Nashtakara set of drugs, Dhatu Vivardhana, Ojo Vardhana. Next. Mrutyugna, patient is on the deathbed, then we need to give the set of drugs of Mrutyugna set of drugs. Next. Pushti Vardhana and Pushtikara for all the patients nowadays, because they don't have much of the sattva, they immediately fall. Once they fall ill, they become totally deteriorated. So we need to give them these set of drugs. Next. Sarva Vyadihara, syndrome-like presentations. The patients are suffering with many illnesses together. So in all such a syndrome-like presentations where you have multiple diseases being involved, there you need to give with Sarva Vyadihara Dravya. And either of these drugs can definitely address the conditions, multiple conditions in a similar patient, single patient. Next. Ayurveda believes about Papa Karma. Once you do Papa, you are supposed to get disease. So, Rasa Shastra has addressed even this situation. Papa Gna, Rasaratna Samucha and Ayurveda Prakasha claims like Manikya to be worn or given orally in case if you have any disorders related to Papa Karma. So, you can increase the sattvata of the patient. The Purvajanma Papam can be reduced possibly by giving Manikya and Sat Guna Vardhana. Once you have treated the patient, it's not enough. He has to Dhinacharya, Rutucharya, Sadvrutta Palana. So for that he has to undergo with Sadguna Vardhana. So you need to give him with Vajra. If you are skipped him from the financial conditions by not giving Vajra during the actual treatment, at least after the treatment you are supposed to give him Vajra, because you have to increase his Sadguna. So either of the place Vajra has become mandatory. Whether you get it at economical price or it's not, it's left to you. So these are the few of the clinical conditions wherein we could treat with the Rasaushadis. Next please.